For a kid like me, who's had 13 operations and can now walk, you might think that I'd say my hero is my doctor, or nurse, or even my physical therapist. And they are.
But there's someone else who's a hero to me and 1.5 million other kids and counting.
It's someone who gives of themselves
so that others will get the help they need.
Who is it? Well, you may be surprised, but my hero is you.
You.
You.